The president laughs off cocktail of lies about his health as he recovers in London.